this coronary artery disease. The doctors thought that they gave me, huh? And I went in and had a little procedure done. They said I was gonna have surgery. Said that I had two arteries blocked. One of them was blocked almost 85%. The other one blocked over 40 some percent. And I got in there and the doctor said, well, we don't have to do the surgery because it's not as bad as we thought. Complaining a little bit to the doctors because I've still got the same pain, y'all. Chest hurt, night sweats, legs hurt, bad headaches, just things. And they keep telling me over and over, everything that you have and is saying that you're going to have a heart attack. Well, you know what? I plead the blood of Jesus.
Yeah. Oh,